Bentatech in here. No, I just have Poat. No, I was right. Swap them back. There's some swords on the screen. Oh, he's got the sauce. It's a little too early on that one, though. Waste the limit. An up B. Oh, I don't know what move that is, but it's probably fair. Used it twice. Oh, I think that's up smash. I don't know the move sets very well. another up B. Forgot what it was called for a second. Upbeat recover, another upbeat recover. Got some projectiles. Upbeat, standing upbeat. The bomb. That reflected weird. I wasn't expecting that. I don't know how he avoided that either. Oh! He do be saying hya. Oh. Poat Bentatech making up some ground, even though he was very high percent, so. You wanna fight me? I haven't played this game in a hot minute. I'm bad at this game. I was wondering if that would kill. Oh, that'll get him though. Poat Bentatech is managing to do pretty well against Cloud. Which, Cloud's Cloud. It may not be Smash 4, but Cloud is still decent enough, I'd say. I'd say Ben doesn't have as much projectile mastery as Candy Chicken does on Young Link, but he's still doing pretty well, from what I'd say. My commentary should not be taken as to heart, because I'm not a commentator for this game. That was kinda sick. Is this still winners round 2? I feel like it could be. It could be winners round 1, I don't know. Damn, he really did hit him with the I want to speak to a manager combo. Alright, let me open Smash EG like I've said I was going to do like 3 times so that I can make sure I have the names correct. The Karen combo. Oh no. Looks like they might be switching. They are spamming. Loud there, I went into the red.
Three, two, one, go!
Yep, I have to swap.
Yeah.
This is winner's round two. Very good, very good. In my head about like what it's like Link Toon Link and Young Link's like up air and down air, they hit so much farther out than they I feel like they should. The hitbox is so weird to me. Come on, let's get a stock here. They're both getting really high into percents, aren't they? Oh, Yeah, that'll get you. Oh, saying Japanese. Let's hope that. Yeah, I was gonna say let's hope that Ben can make it a quicker stop. It's Toon Link. I don't think he should have that much of a problem, but I don't know Toon Link that well. It was the up B of life. Actually, that was just the up B to end all up Bs. There's a lot of them in this match. I don't even know which one you're really referring to anymore. Let's be real. Oh yeah, that's what I thought you were referring to. Maybe it was just big brain. That right there was definitely maybe not the best, but Nathan has a big brain. Oh, he's teabagging! Okay, I take it back! He's actually just a cheeser. Which I knew. He is! He don't kinda be spamming, though. Then again, that's all this game is. It's spammers and campers. Roasting the man while he can't defend himself. Yeah, he could have definitely lost there. I put respect on that recovery, actually. I put respect on that recovery. I thought he was dead. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. That was kind of an unfortunate last stock for Sif there.